other people.
Okay, come on, you're wasting time.
No, I'm not wasting time.
Okay, do Jesus pray. Do Jesus pray.
Why not pray? Everybody pray.
So did Jesus pray?
Yeah, he pray, yes.
Did Jesus pray to himself?
Good question. How can you pray to yourself?
But you said Jesus was God.
No.
Yes, was Jesus God?
What was I?
Uncle, slowly for him. Uncle is gonna die. He's gonna die.
Okay, hold on.
Please don't come and attack me here.
I'm not attacking you, sir.
If you are attacking me, you are attacking my Lord.
No, I'm not attacking you.
Because I come here to preach the gospel.
You have preached the gospel.
Okay.
Tell us,
what is the gospel? Okay?
Which gospel?
Gospel of Mark. Gospel of Matthew.
No, that's the gospel according to John. It says fourth gospel. Look. Show me this. Show me this gospel. Show me this gospel underneath the Bible. Okay, show me to the camera. It says the fourth gospel. What is the fourth gospel? The fourth gospel according to John. So you're a Christian preacher, gospel according to Matthew?
The gospel of God is about four gospels.
Okay.
Matthew, Mark, John and Luke.
Which gospel is in your hand?
Pardon?
Which gospel is in your hand?
Gospel of Mark.
No, this one in your hand. Which gospel is it?
Four gospels.
Yeah, which gospel? You are lost.
No, I'm not lost.
That's not lost. That's not. Okay, show me the gospel. Show me.
This is it.
Yeah, show me.
No, you can see it.
My hands are clean. I want to touch it.
Can you see it?
I want to touch your gospel, please. I'm saying please. I want to touch your gospel. Please. Okay. This says the fourth gospel. The fourth gospel in each and every Christian Bible is the gospel according to John. So when you say it has four
gospels. According to John,
In
the Bible here you have four gospels.
Yeah.
And here, when you see according to the John, you have references.
So why you said this is a four gospel?
It's a four gospel because you have references.
I love you.
Okay. God bless you.
You have references to Mark, Luke.
Yeah.
And Matthew.
Okay, was Matthew the one who wrote the God? Okay, the Mark who wrote the God, Matthew wrote the gospel according to Matthew. Mark who wrote the gospel according to Mark. Luke who wrote the gospel according to Luke. And John who wrote the gospel according to John. Were they Jews? Yes.
Were they Jews?
Yeah, the ones who wrote the four Gospels in your Bible, Matthew, Mark, Luke, John,
were those Jews?
Were they Jews? Yes.
That's what you're asking from me.
Yes. Were they Jews? Yes.
Yeah, they are Jews. What's happening?
Right. Are you Jew or a Christian?
I'm a Christian.
So how comes Jews wrote the Christian Bible? The Jews don't believe in Christianity. So why do you read something written by Jews? Because you're not a Jew, you said.
I'm not Jews, but I read the gospel.
Okay, but the gospels are written by Jews, yes? Did the Jews believe in Jesus? No. Okay, I'm asking you, do the Jews believe in Jesus, yes or no? Yeah.
It shows that. We are coming here just to attack us. Because the gospel is not correct to you. Because I'm not reading your Quran for you.
Okay.
I'm not criticizing your Quran.
I'm just talking to you nicely.
No, you are not talking to me lightly. You come here to attack me.
I'm not attacking you. Why going
to
listen to me? I love you.
Okay.
Show the love then.
If you don't believe in the word, doesn't mean you come to criticize the word.
Can I tell you what I believe in there?
Yeah, what do you believe in?
Thank you. In your Bible, which you say is holy. In the, I'll give you one
listen,
example.
Listen to me.
Yeah.
You said in the Bible, will I say it's holy?
Or is the Bible holy?
Yeah. Can you prove to me that Bible is not holy? Can you prove to me that the Bible is not holy?
Okay.
Because most of the Quran are taken from Deuteronomy.
Okay, come back to this. The Quran hasn't been taken off. Okay,
are you telling me Bible is not holy for you?
Okay, come back to Jesus. Come back to the Bible.
Stick to the Bible.
Did Jesus create everything? Yes or no? Answer, man. Say something. Did Jesus create everything? Yes or no?
God created heaven and earth.
Okay.
God, listen.
Yes.
God created heaven and earth.
Okay.
Eh?
Okay. That God.
And Jesus Christ come to this earth according to John 3:16.
Okay. That
to
God.
To come and save the world.
Okay, hold on. That
from tribulation.
Okay, hold on. That God who created the heaven and the earth.
Yeah.
Is the name of that God Jesus? Yes or no? The God who created heaven and earth.
Look,
what's the
as
name?
You are talking to me and asking about Jesus.
Yeah.
On the throne of judgment.
Yeah.
Jesus will be there. He's at the right hand of God at the moment.
Is the right hand of the God?
So
and he's still alive.
Is the right hand
yeah.
of the God?
So,
yes, and he's still alive.
Yeah. Okay. So
whatever you say with your tongue.
Yeah. Okay, so did you say...
You have to wait for judgment.
Did you say Jesus will sit at the right hand of God?
He's at the right hand of God. Right now he's on the throne.
So Jesus is not God?
Hallelujah.
Yeah.
How many gods? One? How many gods? One? Yes or no? I'm asking you.
It's only one God.
Right. And Jesus
because
is...
Because you don't understand. That's why you are asking me
explain
questions.
Explain.
So I have to teach
it doesn't
you
understand.
Love.
Yeah.
No. You can't put words into my mouth.
Can I tell
it's
you?
It's what you believe.
Can
you
I
can't tell me.
Okay, can I tell you?
I know God is one.
That one God is Allah. What is that
in
one God?
In English, is God.
Okay.
You are in England. Okay. Humble yourself.
Yes, I am.
Humble yourself.
I'm in England, I'm British,
don't come
can't
there
you
to
see?
Attack you.
I'm British, can't you see?
I'm British too, okay?
Oh, you are. Okay.
I'm British too.
Okay, right. So hold on. So you said that Jesus will sit on the right hand of God, yes?
Jesus is at the right hand of God.
So you said there's only one God, yes?
It's only one God.
Right, and Jesus is not that one God, is he? Because you said Jesus will sit on the right hand of God.
Yes, he's at the right hand of God.
So Jesus
on
is not
God. On the day of judgment,
so Jesus
he's going to sit down on the throne.
So Jesus is not God. Is he?
Yeah, explain
okay,
that.
Was Jesus God, yes or no? Was Jesus God, yes or no?
Ask it. You come in the next week.
He's God too.
Jesus is God too.
Yeah.
So, thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you. Now, here's a knockout question. So, when Jesus will sit on the right hand of God,
yes.
Are you telling us God will sit on the right hand of God?
That is your own ideology.
No, you said Jesus
is God. Yeah, it's your own ideology.
It's
whatever you say with your mouth, you are going to be accountable.
Yes,
you are the one saying it.
You people
you
heard
you.
You
are the one saying it.
Okay, listen.
I don't argue with you.
Okay, did God create Jesus?
God will convict you.
Did God create Jesus? Yes.
Yes. He created you too.
No.
He created everybody.
Yes, I know. I'm asking about Jesus. Did God?
What you are asking me?
Yeah.
You have to ask God.
Now,
what you are asking me right
yeah,
now?
You're a Christian.
Look. I'm a Christian.
You come to
it's
preach.
It's not a problem.
Yeah, you come to preach. Yes, you came to preach. Yes. So I want you to preach to me.
Yeah.
Did God create Jesus? Yes.
He created everybody. He created you. He created Jesus.
We talk about Jesus.
Okay. He said it. So you just said that God created Jesus. Yes.
Yahushua.
Yes.
Yahushua.
So you
Jesus.
Are you a Christian, sir?
Listen, I don't believe religion is a great divider.
No, I thought because you are
not God, not Jesus.
He's a Christian, he believes. If you don't believe in religion, how can you say Yahushua?
I'm helping the man out.
Yahweh.
Yahweh
is his name.
Okay, so is the name is the name of God Yahweh? Yes?
Yahweh.
Did you say Jehovah? So are you Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is name of God Almighty? You as a Christian, did you just say the name of God is Jehovah? Yes? Yes?
Is he Lord?
Okay, is Jesus Jehovah? Is Jesus Jehovah?
He is the only Savior.
Okay, who, Jehovah? Did you say Jehovah is the Creator? Yes?
It confused.
God never changed.
Okay, God never changed.
God never changed.
I believe. Did Jesus?
God never changed.
I believe.
Yes.
God is love.
Yes, you are
God
right.
God is love.
You are right.
Yes. God is love.
You are right.
Did God is love.
Preaching
right.
Mode.
Okay. Hey,
don't shout. You're not winning enough for a shout.
Sir, when you said God doesn't change, you are 100% true. I want to ask you. You said God doesn't change, isn't it? Yes? God doesn't change. You were right. Now, did Jesus become a man? Yes?
Yes, he's a divine man.
But if
he's
you...
He's righteous on the earth.
Okay, sir.
He preached on this
earth. Okay. So,
and he lived for 33 years.
Thank you very much.
God bless you.
Thank you very much. So you said Jesus became a man, yes?
What God is doing.
Yeah, but can God change?
Please, you can't limit what God is doing. You are putting words into my mouth to say the camera.
I'm not, okay.
Please, humble yourself.
I'm helping you to preach.
You come here.
You came here as a preacher.
You come here to put the gospel to you. If it convicts you, it's for you to believe or not to believe.
Do you pray?
Everybody pray. I have to pray all the time.
Okay. Did Jesus pray?
Yeah, he prayed.
Do you pray to God?
All the time. Do you pray to God?
I pray to God.
Sir, you don't believe.
Sir,
God is still living.
Sir, do you pray to God? Yes? You said you prayed. Yes? You
what
said,
I believe you need is peace.
Okay,
peace.
Okay. You
let
said,
this rain, sir, this world.
Sir, you said Jesus prayed, yes?
Yeah, Jesus prayed.
Okay, did Jesus pray to God?
Why not pray to his father?
Father?
Yeah.
No.
God, father? We don't
know. You said, look at John chapter 1.
No.
In the beginning was the word. You are changing the word of God. God, the word of God never changed.
Are you sure what you are saying is true?
Sorry.
You just said that Jesus said, if you have seen me, you have seen the Father. Is that in the Bible?
It's in the Bible.
So in other words, you are telling us, if people saw Jesus, they had seen
this
God.
This is why he's telling you that he was on the earth.
Okay.
He came to this world.
Do you believe in the Bible? Yes? Yes?
We believe in the Bible. You believe in your Quran.
In your Bible, sir, in your Bible, in the first book of Timothy, chapter 6, verse 16, in each and every Christian Bible, it says, no one has ever seen him. Talking about God, it says, in your Bible, no one has ever seen him. And no one can see him. Is this verse true?
That's true, you know.
Is this verse true, sir? Yes?
Yeah, it's referring to God.
Right, it's referring to God.
But
that no
everywhere.
One... Okay, listen.
You can't see God and live.
Right, so...
You can't see God and live.
Was Jesus God?
Look.
Watch Jesus. Again, you're in front of the camera, so I'll keep to the right. Was Jesus God, sir? Yes or no? Okay, when Jesus was living on earth,
yeah,
in Palestine,
yeah,
in Nazareth, did the people see Jesus? Yes.
Did they see Jesus?
So they saw Jesus. Is that true?
Jesus.
Okay. So when
listen, Jesus, you are criticizing.
Yeah.
He's a rightful man. He never commit any sin.
So Jesus was the rightful man.
He never commit any sin.
But you said Jesus was God.
Yeah, what was that?
So was Jesus God or was Jesus a man? Make up your mind.